There is no doubt that quality education can help reduce poverty, foster economic prosperity, improve health and well-being. It can help a person to understand this world better or build a base for the future. It's clear, it's simple, education is important. However, today, there are places around the world where 14 students share just one book. Girls simply drop out because there are no toilets in schools. Today, 58 million children are denied the basic right to education. Those children did not even have a choice, but you do.